Hey, Michelle Goetzinger here from Berkshire Hathaway, and I'm with Jason Cecco from Lending Heights, and we are going to tell you about a unique situation that happened to us not too long ago. So I had a client who had some job issues, who was retiring early and wanted to buy a house, the house of his dreams, and no other lender would touch him with a 10-foot pole. So I gave Jason a call, and we had a very unique situation that he was able to get from start to finish. And it was a nail biter the whole way through.
Oh, it was. It's definitely a fun one. It's why we put it in the office all the time. Here's the thing. A lot of people think that a common sense situation is going to work for mortgages, mm-hmm. but it doesn't. In this situation, the guy, you know, was an easy transition, but because of certain history requirements with mortgages, wasn't able to get done. Fortunately, we had enough expertise in the office and had a couple different avenues to do something. We were able to actually use his unique situation to his advantage. When everyone else said no, we could say yes and get it through.
Mm-hmm. And that's why working with a mortgage broker is sometimes the better way to go, because they're able to customize the whole package for you. Whereas a lender, like a specific house, has to use the products that they have. And if it doesn't fit the bill, then you move on.
For sure. One thing people don't realize either is that a mortgage broker, all we do is mortgages. Mm-hmm. You know, when you go to a bank, you know, they're great at what they do for loans, but they also do your car loans. They do your checking account. They do your credit cards. All we know is mortgages, and the mortgage industry, it's not like any other loan anyone ever had. When you go ahead and get a credit card, you click a button, boom, you get a card in the mail. You know how many offers for personal loans come in the mail without even doing anything? It's easy to get other financing. Mortgages are verified loans that verifications sometimes have to be verified. Mm-hmm. So you have to have someone that can navigate that landscape, and as a mortgage broker, all we do is navigate that landscape in and out.
And the regulations in this industry are constantly changing on a day-to-day basis almost.
They are.
So you have to have somebody who is going to be able to navigate that for you properly.
Yeah. We're just mortgage pros. That's what we do. Mortgages for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
And that's the only way we can get a real estate transaction through 90% of the time. Hey, so we have another funny story that we were just talking about. I had a deal that went through, and Jason was just telling me that he actually shielded me from some pretty big drama, which I'm thankful for because there's enough of it to go around. Tell us a little bit about what happened.
Yeah, so what happened was through the process, we had an appraisal done on a property we were doing a transaction with, and the appraisal came back not good enough for the transaction. It was just the comps were all over the place. It was just a very bad report, unfortunately. 9 times out of 10 when that happens, lenders don't let you get another appraisal. They say, we have to use this, we have to deny the loan, and we're done. Mm-hmm. But because we're a broker, instead of me going and telling you, hey, Michelle, we're done, this thing's toast, I said, all right, guys, let's change directions, let's send this to another bank. We ordered another appraisal, we paid for it in-house just to get it done, to make sure no one knew what was going on. Next thing you know, we're at the closing table, and no one even realized that crisis averted. So these are some of the little things that we do as a mortgage broker and have access to. We're not just pigeonholed into one type of loan, one type of bank. We have the ability to play the markets, to play the banks, to make it best for the client.
And I appreciate that because it makes my life a lot easier.
I appreciate you trusting us in what we do.
Hey, Facebook, thanks for watching. Again, please like and share down below. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to either myself or Jason. And we'd love to help you out in this process.